can reuse it every day. And it's for numbers, you know, 1, 2, 3.
D is for a giant, the best you can see.
D is for a third to keep our body strong.
R is for reading books all day long.
G is for good friends we made along the way. A is for the alphabet we know how to say. R is for remember all the things we learn. T is for treats we sometimes earn. Hero Yamin, this year we had young.
Through reading, science, social studies, and STEM investigations, we learned so much about the world around us. Whether it was carving pumpkins, making compost, germinating seeds, or hatching butterflies.